What's up, gamers? It's Zach the Gamer, ST here, and welcome back to another Sly Cooper video. This is episode 3 of Sly Cooper and the Thievius Raccoonus. In this episode, we are taking on the mission of High Class Heist and trying to take down Raleigh the Frog. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy this episode. So let's just get a move on. Oh crap, nope, I was hoping to get that in one shot. But, no, oh well. Also, those are these safes on the map, and if you break them, you will get bonuses! Yay! Yeah, so the vault on this one is actually really easy to spot. And I've also gotten really close to getting them on this map. Oh, I didn't know you could smash his statues. Well, not the statues of him, but the statues that he owns. Yeah, let's just grab these coins, smash Raleigh's head open, get this stuff. Oh, crap. Oh, wow. I didn't actually even know those were there. Huh. Okay. I didn't know those were there. That's nice. Yeah, most of the levels in this game are rather short until you get into, like, really late game, which is something I like. Like, this was actually probably the first legit video game that I actually beat as a kid. Yeah, this one was probably the first legit video game that I beat as a kid. That's why, if you guys don't know, that's why I have such an attachment to this game and the other two games. I actually started out on this game, and then I eventually got the other two games and psyched out because I loved the first game, and then I got the second game, and it was even better, and I got the third game, and it was even better, so I just psyched out over all these games, and I was all happy. So yeah, these games are basically my childhood right here. So yeah, let's just get a little move around here. Do that, do that, do that. I-G-G-Y. Yeah.
Yeah. Remember, Sly, hold down the circle near the blue stealth auras to perform super sneaky and safe moves.
Ugh. Melody's voice is so hard to get in and out of. But I'll have to try. So yeah, the treasure key is literally right there. So this is probably one of the world's shortest levels. Probably one of this game's shortest levels. But, oh, no, I set that off. But, yeah. Oh, crap! Woo-hoo-hoo! Okay, that burned my booty. But yeah, at least the checkpoint is really close by. So let's just dash through here. And literally, we were pretty much right where we were. We were pretty much right where we were when we died.
There's a clue down there.
It's worth it. It is honestly worth it. It's gonna help for when I need to go back during my intermissions. But yeah, I'm gonna try my best to 100% this game. And when I say that, I mean literally 100% the game. Find all the clues on every level. I've never done that before, so I'm going to be doing a lot of research. But, yeah, I'm probably just going to be looking up walkthroughs. You know, I've beaten the game, but I want, like, the 100% walkthrough. Is that a thing? It's a thing with my mind. But, yeah, let's head around here. Grab these coins. Oh. Yeah, going down there and getting that clue is actually quite worth it. And believe it or not, you can actually grab coins with your staff. Like, smash that. Oh, yeah. Now, look. I can grab it with my staff, which is pretty cool. And, yep, I knew that there was clues back here. So, yeah, we're only missing 3 clues on this level, but we'll come back to that during an intermission. If you know what an intermission is, you don't watch Fire Zale. Watch that guy. I'm so sad this Pokemon has new doors and ends. Hey, Fire Zale, if you're watching this, bro, play the regular Paper Mario, please. Please. It's such a good game, and I want to see you play. But, yeah, that's just, if you don't know who Fire Zale is, he's a YouTuber that is currently playing Paper Mario and the Thousand Year Door. Go check him out. Just search Let's Play Paper Mario and the Thousand Year Door. Look for a picture of Goombella. She's like this Goomba research lady look. look for her and you'll see. His name's Fire, F-I-R-E-X-A-L-E. So don't even think about just looking for his name, because that doesn't work apparently. Yeah. So just search Let's Play Paper Mario and Zazzle Door and check him out. He's really cool. And also, if I were you, I'd vote for one of the PG games on his channel. He's
better close those furnace doors, jump and press the square button to slam them shut.
That wasn't even English, but I don't care.
Hulk smash! Hulk smash furnace door!
Smash gotcha. Grabbed a coin toe. Come on, Mr. Ham. Stop! Hammer time! You didn't even blow fire at me, dude. Oh, well, come on. Let's do this! Alright, we did this. Right, so now we're gonna head over here. Head over here. Alright, let's head around this way. No secrets you hide from me, right? Right, alright. Now we jump onto this thing and get the coins! Because the coins are the most important. So, you know, we just gotta go on here. Oh, we're so... What? What was... What? 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 Oh, let's grab this one coin. Alright, so this guy drops a single coin. He dropped one. So, yeah, as you can see, I just got 100 coins. I went down to one. And I got a lucky charm. Which is nice. Yeah, basically every time I get to 100 coins, you get a lucky charm. So, yeah. That's nice. It really is. Just helps so much throughout the game. Especially once you get into late game and you get all those coins, it really helps. But I'm gonna try and go through the game without getting too many. Oh my gosh. Oh, yes, I have the Lucky Charm. Oh, thank that Lucky Charm. Everyone go subscribe to Lucky Charm. What? No, I don't... If there is, I guess you can go subscribe to him. If there is someone on YouTube called Lucky Charm, I guess you can go subscribe. But that was just... Wow. Thank Lucky Charm. Just grab the Lucky Charm and tell him thank you for saving Zach the Gamer ST. No, that would not have been a game over. Okay, good, it wasn't a game over. As long as it's not a game over, I'm okay.
Die! Hope your first die!
Get this Lucky Charm! Yes. Nope. Yeah, but if you're wondering, player versus entity or any guy in this game is pretty easy. I'd say the easiest boss is probably actually Raleigh, but just because of how his technique works, it's literally dodge and then hit. It's just dodge and hit. It's like dodge, 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 hit. Dodge, 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 hit. It's that simple, and all he does each time that you hit him is changes how you have to dodge. It's so easy, but yeah, it's probably why I liked Raleigh the most out of all the members of the Phoenix Five. But yeah, this is basically Clue Palooza area, which is what I like. Ooh. Oh, can he get the extra life? He got that extra life. Nice. Ooh, it's almost time to end the video. But I think I can finish this level before I end the video. I mean, why not? Like, before I end the video, because they're meant to be like 10-minute videos. Oh, no, this is actually going to take a little while. You know what, no, I won't end the video yet. Just because I got time. But I actually soon have to go to the library. Because if you don't know, I'm actually going to middle school at the end of this month. If you don't know, this is If you don't know, this month is... What's this month called? August. This month is August of 2014. At the end of this month, I'm actually going to middle school for the first time. Most kids are nervous. Why is my question? I'm not nervous, as you can probably tell. I'm actually very excited for middle school just because of how much independence you get. And not only how much independence you get, but the lunch though. Yeah. Every kid's dream about middle school is that lunch though, pretty much. Pretty much what every kid thinks in their mind when they think of middle school. They're like, that lunch dough. Ooh, there's one more clue over there. I gotta get it. Yes! Push him! I body slammed that dude. I totally did. The video should be end by now, but I wanna finish this map. I just wanna finish this mission. It'll only take, like, a couple seconds. Oh, yes, this is only gonna take a couple seconds. Nope, I'm dead. This is gonna take a while, actually. But I'm just gonna... Oh, no, I'm all the way back here. Ooh, actually, this could take a little while. This could actually take a little while. So, yeah, I'm gonna end off the video. My name is
Sly Cooper. I have my cane in my mouth. I'm Peace Out Gamers.